Caroline is a special moment. It's her time in school to get Minister Bible College. But tonight is a special moment for all of us, because music brings people together. It takes us on a journey. So Caroline, tonight, with the help of a little imagination, will transport us back to the realm of Greek mythology, where we will grieve the loss of Orpheus' wife. We'll be taken to the beauty of the Rocky Mountains in Colorado, where the composer Grand Jimmy fell in love with these mountains and wrote about the state of Colorado. And the program will end with the genius stroke of Johann Sebastian Bach. So before we continue, I ask that everyone take out their phone. Everyone take out their phone. Take a quick selfie of yourself, send it to a friend, let them know if they're missing out on, and then silence it. Thank you.
10 years old, she named this woman in you, Courtney Hall. But Carolyn is not just an inspiration to me. I have the privilege of calling her my baby sister. Our father, growing up, our father and mother was very intentional about immersing us into the arts. We are killing each other tonight. And so when we were little, our parents were always taking us to operas, to concerts, and even enrolled us in ballroom dancing. For me, maybe a little torturous. but just from a show of hands, how many of you is this your first opera recital or opera concert? Wow. That's amazing. When Kelly was about 10 years old, my mom took her to a harp recital, and for Kelly, it was above at first sound. Afterwards, she went up, and the performer allowed Kelly to play the harp, and instantly, Kelly was drawn to it. And so, Kelly is thankful for the loving and sacrificial support of mom and dad, for all that his miles took to rehearsal, and his hours spent doing that. Kaylin is also thankful to her private instructor, Anselma, who will come up in a little bit to go with her for just teaching her and helping her develop her craft. A theologian once said that all creation is like a giant thumb that comes back to God. And tonight, we're listening to a giant thumb playing music. Kaylin recognizes that God has given her this gift to make his name known. And so, enough talking, we're going to come up and play a few pieces for us.
Thank you.